เลยนะอาจจะเป็นแบบนี้ดูดิมีความเป็นเอาไว้สิมีความดีเดเวล็อปการตัดสินใจบิฟอร์การ์ดนี้เดเวล็อปการตัดสินใจจะได้มีเดเรคเนชั่นเดเวล็อปเดเวล็อปแอปพลิเคชันเอาไว้สิแล้วนี่ว่ามัวร์ก็คือมีสัมผัสรีสอร์ทคอมพลีทเดอร์เอ็กซิคิวชั่นThat is held by other resources, other processes. Means that deadlock is a situation when two or more processes sharing some resources are effectively preventing each other from accessing the resources. Let us see the example given in the PPT, which contains two processes. Process 1.And process 2 also contains two resources, resource 1 and resource 2. Now, in the given figure, process 1 allocates resource R2, but process 1 requesting resource R1. Likewise, process P2 allocates resource R1, but process P2 requesting the resource R2.Means that process P1 already allocates resource R2, but process P1 requesting for the resource 1. Likewise, process P2 already allocates resource R1, but process P2 requesting for the R2. This situation is called as the deadlock. Now see the natural exclusion. This should be a resource that can only be held by one process at a time.In the figure, a single process and a single resources is there. Here, resource 1 is allocated to process 1. Means that only one process can allocate only one resource. No one can allocate this resource 1. This is called as mutual exclusion. The next state of deadlock characterization is hold and wait.Process can hold multiple resources and still requesting more resources from other processes which are holding them. Let us see in the figure, process 1 allocates resource 1 and resource 2. Means process P1 already holds two resources and still requesting to the third resource.R3, which is already held by other processes P2, which is called as hold and wait condition or hold and wait state. The next state of deadlock characterization is no preemption. A resource cannot be preempted from a process by force. A process can only releaseA resource vulnerability. Let us see the example and briefly understand by the diagram. In the given diagram, process P2 cannot preempt resource R1 from process 1. It will only be released when process 1 released its vulnerability after its execution is complete.This state is called as no preemption condition. And next one and the last one is the circular wait. This is another and the last deadlock characterization state. A process is waiting for the resource held by the second process. Now see in the figure, which is waiting for resource held by the third process.And so on. This forms is called as circular chain, or which is called as circular wait. For example, the process P1 is allocated resource R2 in the figure, and it is requesting resource R1. Similarly, process 2 is allocated to resource 1. It is requesting to resource 2. Means that.Here, process P1 allocates resource 1, process P2 requesting for resource Argo. Likewise, all the processes are kept in a circular manner. Thank you.